ashes of Cuba's late leader Fidel Castro have reached their final destination after crossing the country. Thousands of Cubans packed Santiago de Cuba to catch a glimpse of the small coffin containing the urn of the revolutionary's remains. The three-day, 800-kilometer funeral procession had retraced in reverse Castro's route to seizing power in Havana, to the city he launched his revolution six decades ago. Castro will be laid to rest in a private ceremony in the city on Sunday. His ashes are expected to be entombed near the remains of Cuba's independence hero, José Martí, and follows 9 days of national mourning. Venezuela's Nicolas Maduro and Bolivia's Evo Morales are expected to attend Sunday's service, as are Brazil's former presidents Lula da Silva and Dilma Rousseff.